in healthcare, it takes a village, like they always say. You have exposure when you're going as a patient to the doctors, to the nurses, to the people who schedule your appointments, but there is so much more that happens behind the scenes. I went into school thinking I was going to be a nurse. Being a CNA, I did that for about a year and a half, and I would come home at night crying to my mom, I can't do this, I'm not the right person. My heart was just too big. It was hard to see patients hurting. I always say nursing takes a very special person, and I'm not that special person, but I loved healthcare, so what can I do to give me some of that but not have the direct patient care aspect? And that's when somebody introduced me to health information technology, and I was the same way. What is health information technology? So I started researching it, and the paths you could take with it were multiple. It wasn't like if you go to school for this, you have to do this one thing. There was lots of options out there with it. The money was decent. You make compared to what a nurse makes. So I just went with it, and I've loved it ever since. I really feel like it's not just a job, it's a career. It's something you can become passionate about. Even behind the scenes, it's healthcare, so you feel like you're doing some type of good in the world. What you do makes a difference and impacts what the providers do, which makes and impacts, you know, how the patients feel and are treated. No matter what path they take, the doors are just opening left and right for that type of career, if that's what they're looking for. It really is a great career to feel like you're making a difference in the healthcare arena, even though you're not directly treating patients.